Alright, so I'm not gonna lie to y'all. That chow haul was not what I expected at all. I'm gonna sit down for this, because I'm kinda standing up right now. But anyways, y'all, yeah. Did not expect that chow haul to be the way it was. You know, how empty it was. Barely any food options. Hope I got something good for y'all. I'm gonna show y'all what I got. So, I got some freaking carrot cake with some icing. White icing here. And I got some condiments here. I got sour cream. And I got some barbecue sauce. Don't judge me by that sour cream, because I don't have no clue where it's really gonna go. But anyways, now for the main thing here. Some bags will fly away. It's windy out here. Alright, like I said, the main thing here is, oh,
what up?
Yes, this is the what I got here. I got some noodles with some beef, onions, and like peppers here. You can see that. Yeah, onions and the peppers. Then beef, sweet potato fries, and I got some fish. The portions are obviously not that good at all. Not good at all. I paid $10 for this, so hey, it is what it is. I'm gonna order a little bit more food as soon as I get back, you know. Get to the hotel. Anyways, y'all, I hope y'all enjoyed that video. A little something slight. I wish that chow haul would have been a little better. Wish it had more food options. I mean, it's a nice dining facility, but the food options weren't it. The portions weren't it. I don't know what to say, y'all. But anyways, like, comment, subscribe. Stay tuned for more content. Got a lot coming. You already know. Stay humble, stay motivated, and stay positive. It's your boy J3 Towns again. I'm checking out. Peace. Hey, y'all. I just want to say, y'all, if y'all check out all my vlogs revolving around the Marine Reserves, if you watch the chow haul videos, those are also Air Force chow hauls too. So check those out. I don't want to disappoint y'all too much with this video. But anyways, this is my food. I'm eating right now. And I do want to show you guys this hotel. This is on the Air Force Base too. So this is called the Air Force Inn, Presidential Inn. So this is the king size bed. This is one room here. Closet. It's like a whole two bedroom apartment. Like, I kid you not, y'all. Look at this. Look at this. Table, the kitchen, the whole live kitchen, the stove. Look at the entire dishwasher, bro. What? Like, come on, bro. Whole living room, the TV, and a whole separate room, two beds, bro. Stop playing. Stop playing with the Air Force, man. All right, I just wanna tell y'all that. Vlogs. All the Air Force chow hall based videos. And yeah, that's it. Peace.